Hi everybody, I'm going to clean this graphics card. It's a Sapphire HD 5770 VaporX. I got it for free from a friend of mine. It's more than 12 years old, I think. So I'm pretty sure it has never been cleaned, and I will do it right now. Tomorrow I will be building a PC with this graphics card, so it's part of the preparation. It's the last part of the preparation, actually. I have already done everything else. I've migrated the SSD. I've got all the other parts available. So let's clean the graphics card. As you can see, there is dust that the air duster can't remove, so I think the chip is well cleaned right now, and I'll just have to clean some dust over here, then apply some thermal paste. Clean the radiator and the fan, and we cover the day. Alright, we're ready. Let's test it and see what the result is. So the score is about the same, the FPS is about the same, but the temperature is around 12 degrees lower. Okay, and run again. Same score, max temperature 62 degrees Celsius, and the third time. And again the same score and max temperature of 63 degrees Celsius, so I guess around 8 to 10 degrees lower, which is fine.
So as you can see, cleaning and reapplying thermal paste of graphics card, it's not so hard. The temperature is around 8 to 10 degrees lower, which is perfectly fine, and you can do it once in a year, or it depends on you. So that's for now. Tomorrow I'll be building another PC, and see you then. Bye.